Here we go. December 23rd, 2016. Just going to go for a short walk up to the Duck Reach power station. Here we are, we're at the first basin. We'll come back and do Cataract Gorge another day. Let's go check it out. Beautiful day here today, maybe 25 degrees. Just right for a swim. We'll do that another day, Christmas day. Just coming up to the first suspension bridge here, first basin. Alexandra. Suspension bridge. That's where we're going, over there. The tourists. So we're headed up that direction, around the corner. Please do not swing the bridge. The wife just can't help herself. This is right on the edge of the city centre. 5 minute walk. So it's December now, but back in June this year they had major floods down this river, so it was a raging torrent. A gentle stream it is today. Coming up to the first lookout here, this is Sentinel Lookout. We are. Wow. Oh. Just imagine what this would look like in June with the floods. If you can see it, you can see the suspension bridge just there in the distance. That's where we're headed. I assume the power station's somewhere just around the corner there. It's quite amazing. I think you're only a few minutes from the city centre. If you can call Launceston a city, which I wouldn't. It's like you're out in the middle of nowhere, with the exception of the railing. Look at that. Wow. It does say 90 minutes with the first basin. I think that's a bit optimistic. It's going to take me 45 minutes. And so over a couple of stops. And just down there. Can drive here. Where's the fun in that? Power station. Bit of a sway to it if you put your hips into it. Definitely got to come back here after heavy rain, see what it looks like. Man, it'd be awesome. Can go inside the old power station and have a look. It's well worth the walk. It's only a good brisk 25 minute walk up. It's pretty cool that they preserve this instead of knocking it down. 93, 4 or 5. That's incredible. Don't do them like this anymore. I think further upstream is Trevallon Dam, so we'll go to, that'll be another video we'll do. It's as far as we're going today. Oh, nobody's around. Hey! They would have done that in 1895 as well.